All right, guys, we are gonna do a core workout next. Let's get warmed up. All right, it's the start from the floor, okay? You guys know my favorite core of the core, right? Half rollbacks, and up, shoulders down, away from the ears, abs in. And up to it again. Now hold on as much or as little as you need to. Can you keep those heels grounded? Round back. Lift up. Two more. One more. Okay, we're going to start incorporating the arms here. Now come down to your elbows. You're going to press up, down. I'm using my arms only. Little tricep warm up. Woo. All right, how are we doing? It's hard to not use other parts of your body, right? Eight, get those arms, come on. Seven, six, four more. Woo, four, three, two, my mat is bunching up. Okay, now come on up into a tabletop. Now, slowly lower your hips. Down for two, up for two. You can bend those elbows a little bit. Use your glutes as well. It's just warming it up. How you doing? So far, so good, right? Two more. Best one you got. One more. We're going to play on that in a moment. But first, come on down. Nice. Legs back out. Arms in front. Shoulders connect. We're going to lean back. Sweep to the front. Sweep. And who didn't give yourself enough room again this morning? Long arms, problem. Sweep. All right, abs, there you are. I got you. Can you do four more? Woo, gonna make them harder. We're gonna go a little bit slower into, arms go up higher. Now watch what I do here. Sweep, arm up. Up, slow. Wah. Keep those heels grounded. Oh, feel my abs, there they are. Woo. Okay, now, what I said here, we're just doing a little different. Now watch when I come up, go touch. Touch 12 of these. Ah. Pick these numbers, and then I'm like, can I take it back? Is four enough? Four more, come on. Three, two, one. Guess what? You're smart, I know. Here we go. I didn't even have to tell you. You knew. Push it up, guys. It's just the warm-up. You get it? Four more. Four more. Oh my goodness, okay. That's enough of that. Roll it on back, guys. Roll it on back. All right. Crunch it up. Lift, elbows back. Okay, starting to have some fun here, yeah? All right. Now, two more, both hands release. Pulse it through your shoulders back, reach. Anchor your belly button down, if you need support for your neck, you take it. Woo. Come on, reach up. Now, legs up. Higher. Woo! I gotcha. Hang with it. That's it. Now, take those legs down. Keep reaching. Lots of reaching. Now, side to side. Reach. Guys, let's go. Yeah. Hello, neck. Last four. Four, three. Now head down, reverse crunch. Now use that lower abdomen. Don't just swing your legs around, okay? Woo. No. Ready to add the upper body? Why not? Let's go. Lift. You're not pointing your neck, but you know that. You only have four more, and then we're going to work our extensors a little bit here. Four, three, two, one. Flip it over. Finish out that warm up. Jennifer, I'm here. I hope you do. Oh. Now, torn by your ribs, give me a little mini cobra. Lift. Use those palms as much or as little as you need to. Long spine. Keep going, guys. Lift. Now, I just want you to hold mini cobra. Elbows in. Tuck your neck. Child's pose. All right, I think we're just about ready for my first segment here. So, get on the floor, guys. I'm gonna change my music up. Come on, music. I gotcha. Let's go with this one. Okay. All right, guys, onto your backs. Half roll-ups. Up, slow, down. See how slow I'm going here? Up, super slow. Couple more. Nice. Four more, as slow as you can go, guys. Make it super smooth. They're harder and they're slower, aren't they? This first one is about slow pace. One more. Now, towards me, side plank. Push it up. Stack. Arm up. Reach under slow. Under. And up. Eight total. Take your time. If you want to add a weight to it, you can. Yeah. Woo. Come on, core. Don't feel me down. One more. Go. Woo. Two more. Nice. Slower, so much harder. One more. And rest. Guess what? Other way. Go slow. Up. Two. Down. Eight total. No rush, guys. Use that core. Don't let your back lift up. Is that four? I believe so. Steady. Good song for this type of exercise. Two more. Last one. Right away, guys. Set it up. Arm up. Four, three, two. Slowly under. Oh my gosh. It's torturing to go so slow, isn't it? Come on. Modify as you need to. I know these are hard. Oh. Are we halfway? I think so. Four more. Come on. Hang with me. Reach under. Boom. Three. Ugh. Oh my gosh, don't rush. Come on, guys. I feel it too. One more. Ugh. Oh. Man. Give me a little neck. Okay, guys. Palms. Plank position. Hold. Slow hip drops, watch. Slow, center. Again, slow as this first one. Come on. Keep going. Steady. Woo! Four more. Four. Three. Two. One more. And rest. squash, in and out, 16. Don't rest on that elbow. Hit the ball. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Four more. Come on. Keep in my ball. Take more. One more. Finish it. Switch. In four. Three. Two. Knees together. In and out. Going. Do it again. Six, seven, eight more. Woo. Seven. Hello, core. Where are you? Six. One more. Three, two, one. All right. I'm going to come onto all fours here. I'm letting my shoulders. Lift one leg up, give me a little glute pulse. Now you can put a weight behind your knee if you want to here. And add some cross backs, so keep that in mind, okay? Pulse it up, you're not done yet. Here's 12, 11. Woo. Come on. 8, 6. Ready to add a cross back? Looks like this. We've got 16 total. Let's go. 1, 2. Yes, you can have some of that, but hey, just only half a cup, okay? All right, one more. Four. Three. Two. One. And rest. Switch it on back one side. Give those wrists a little bit of a breather. We are going to go side. Change of scenery? Why not? Let's switch it around. Remember what leg you did, okay? In four. Three. Two. And pulse it up. Pulse. Squeeze. Try to move from your hips mostly, okay? Make that footprint on the ceiling. Happy shoulders. Here we go. 16, 15. Ooh, come on. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, and then ready to cross back. Give me 16. Two. Come on. Woo. Let's go. Eight to go. Here's eight. Seven. Six. Four more. Woo. Four. Three. Two. One. And stretch it. One hip. Very nice, guys. Alright, so one more core work before we stretch it out. Flip it over. All right, heel beats, one of my favorites. Hands beside you or underneath you. Hold my angle correctly here. Point those toes. Lower them down, one leg up. And switch slow. Switch. That's good. Abs in. A little bit lower. Whew. Come, guys, we got this. Let's go. Moving on. Wrong song for this, but that's okay. That's all right. I'll own it. We'll be fast anyways. Quick. It works. Lower down, guys. Come on, lower. Ooh. Okay. Now, widen out your legs. Pulse through. Slow. Deliver pulse. Get up there. Modification, your feet could be on the ground, yeah? It could be. Shoulders back. Woo. Come on. A little bit higher up. Come on. 16, let's go. Woo. 12. 11. 8. 7. 6. five, four, three, two, oh, release. All right, guys, a little bit more work. Let's flip it over. You know, I love planks. Now, this time, rotator cuff planks, forearms, middle fingers line up with those wrists. I'm going to bring it. I'm going to slide around here, guys. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Stay with it, stay with it. Last exercise before we stretch it out, okay? Come with me. Keep going. 16, 15, 14, 13, come on, 12, 11, you're almost there. Woo. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Take a child's pose. My mat, scoot, scoot. Sit back, guys. Okay, I'm gonna put some, music on for us. Well done, guys. Where am I? I want some cool down music. Let's go with cool down. Let's go with whatever this is. Okay. Have a seat. Put the leg out. Reach. If you want, you can turn that palm. Whoa. Keep rolling over, guys. Stretch the side of your waist. Feels good, doesn't it? Cross, get a twist. Oh, spine. One leg harder. Straighten that leg out. Hold on to it. Oh boy. As you come back to center, let's switch sides. I'm going to flip around like a broom. Cross. Start here and side. Do you want to straighten out? Together, open. Let those inner thighs stretch. If you bring the heels in closer to your hips, it'll make it more challenging. Your back so you can just naturally arch here. Our knees together. Give me a little rock and roll here. One more time. Cross legged position. Give me a couple shoulder rolls here. Two more. Little neck circles. One way and then the other. Deep breath. Exhale out. Great work, you guys. Thanks so much for joining me. Hope to see you again in the near future. All right. Have a great day.